I think the most rewarding part of being a Christian music artist is the live show. I think when I play my music in front of a live audience, it's so fun to play these songs that sort of wrestle with my faith and what it means to follow Jesus and try and love God and love people and see how that sort of hits people in real time.